everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I'm doing something slightly different. It's my birthday tomorrow, I don't know why that's important, but I decided I'm gonna trim my hair and probably take off like this much. I've just seen the Brad Mondo video where he showed you how to cut your own hair. So I'm gonna watch that at the same time and show you how it turns out. So this is from the front, fully straightened, and then I'll show you from the back. So obviously I've still got dye in my hair, which you can see, but my roots are my natural colour, so at some point I'll be able to chop all the blonde out, which is what I want to do. I do want long hair, I'm not chopping it because I want short hair, but I do feel like the ends are kind of scraggly and split ends and not great, so I could do with just chopping those really and getting rid of the ends. So the first thing he says is to have super straight hair, so I've straightened it and it's as straight as it's going to get, honestly. The next thing is to section your hair in four, so to section off these front sections and the back sections, so I'll do that now. And then now he says to pull the side bits to your shoulders and make sure you get it to kind of where you want to chop it. And then the back section, just pull them as straight down as you can, don't pull them forward or backwards. So I'm going to do that now. Seems like too much, I'm going to pull it down a bit further. So I'm pulling them forward just to check that they are the same length, so that I'm roughly chopping off the same, and that kind of looks fine. Looks like it's even. Does that look straight at the back? Let me just get a mirror. To do the back sections because it's too hard to get them straight, and this is where we're at. So I'm going to be chopping off this much hair on each side. Just going to make that a little bit tighter because I'm scared it's going to move. But that should be okay. So I've got my scissors. And I'm just going to start chopping downwards, which is what he did. Is that too much hair? That seems like a lot of hair. No, I think it'll be good. But I'm going to chop that and we'll see how we get on.
Yeah.
line it up because there's not much hair there anyway. So I'm just going to line up when this pulls forward. So that looks totally uneven. Okay, let's see how that turned out.
Oh my god.
Okay, yeah, so this bit I'm just going to do myself because I feel like I'll be able to easily line that up. Oh my god, that feels amazing. That feels so good. Okay, let's do the other side. Okay, now the moment of truth, let's see the back to see if it's straight. How's it looking? That feels good. I've been wanting to do a blue cut like that for a while now. But that feels good, it feels healthier. It's so much better. If you want to comb it down to make it straight, like use that and then trim anything that's... So what he also does is layer it, and I don't know if I'm going to do that this time. I might do that next time if I decide to, but I feel like because my hair is so fine, it's better if it's just blunt, because with layers, that's when I get that bit at the end that kind of curves out all the time. And I've already got layers actually in my hair still that are tiny, but it's shorter than, do you see, like that's where I just, that's my layers, and then my long bits are just like a tiny bit longer. So I'm not going to add any layers because I don't particularly think I suit them. I don't think I'm going to... I'll just trim that, the bit around my face. But otherwise, I think I'm done. Let's just trim the front bits a tiny bit. Side that was harder to do because I'm right-handed. That side seems easy, and then this side. No, that was too short. I guess I'll maybe go upwards. That might be easier. Nice and nourished. This is the Pantene Nourishing Oil Serum. So I'm just going to pop 2 pumps of that in my hands. Run that through the edges. I Oh, that feels so good. I've been wanting to get rid of that bit of hair for ages and I didn't really dare to do it on my own. But thanks to that video, so thanks Brad Mando for that. I've got myself a nice little blunt cut, which I absolutely love. So now I no longer have to pay $80 to go to the hairdressers because that is absolutely perfectly fine with me. I'm not someone who is obsessed with their hair and obsessed with getting it done all the time. I just need it trimmed every now and then and that's perfectly fine for me. So this is the after. So beforehand it was kind of down here but it was all scraggly at the ends. And then that's from the back. And then I'll show you the hair on the floor as well so you can see just how much I actually chopped off. So that's all the hair on the floor. Goodbye split ends. And hello, lovely new hair. I'm so happy. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you did like it, please give it a big thumbs up and comment down below, would you try this technique yourself? Are you up for chopping your own hair during quarantine? Let me know. And yeah, be sure to subscribe for more videos and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.